tear them apart.
I don't have time for this. Keep talking, shithead.
I'll give it up. You know we're gonna kill you anyway.
You got that backward, punk.
What's wrong? We're not interfering with anything, are we?
I got time to kill you. Don't worry.
Not be harmed.
May I ask why? Sir, I'm interested in her genetic makeup for one. For another, I want James Heller to see everything I do to her. Firsthand.
ASAP. I've got new intel on Amaya Heller.
I'm Oscar Mike. Riley, yeah, I'm here. Where are you?
Right behind you, you son of a bitch! You must think I'm dumb as fuck. Disappearing all the fucking time, disobeying orders. Who got to you?
Who got to me?
Who are you working for? Duh. Shit, that's how you knew. Riley's dead. All this time, you. It's been you!
Rooks, all I care about is getting Maya back. Just stay out of my way. Please. Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Heller! I've got something for you. Do you want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
I looked up the address. He's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
Your mission is unchanged.
I know the mission is unchanged, I'm just fucking telling you!
Thank you.
Alvarez is Fortress One. The barricade is taking damage. Move to engage those fucking juggernauts. Get them away from there!
God damn this door.
Checkmate, this is Fortress One. Heller's pets are almost through the barricade. You are advised to relocate ASAP.
Negative. I've got a surprise for Mr. Heller.
Think you'll find I'm not much for surprises, Brooks. I know. What the fuck? Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
Got her.
What? Who does?
Your goddamn brother is who.
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Thank you.
is Maya!
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole!
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease, no more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you. Let's get this over with, shall we? I'm using that.
Spine out of your mouth.
You really are a very crude person, aren't you?
Not such a big man now, are you? You a bitch ass on a platter.
emo fuck. That wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it?
See? You're beneath me.
Someone's getting desperate.
Come on, James. Do it for Maya.
Should have kept your blade.
Now you've just pissed me off.
Teach me shit. Not such a big man now, are you?
Get out of the way.
Bitch, you got nothing on me. Get down where you belong. Show me what you got.
Yeah!
no one's fault but your own. You do understand that?
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.